There's a song rising up, a vertical movement of scripture-filled, spirit-drenched melodies reaching to heaven, lifting up the worthy one. Hearts that worship, not based on the waves, but because of who is in the boat. Souls that sing, not of the darkness, but of the light of Jesus who is in control. Deuteronomy 32:31. For their rock is not like our rock. Our enemies are by themselves.